And I'm gonna get the. Think anyone will notice us? Hello.
Hi.
Oh,
oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Mary. Hi.
Mary. Oh, you look old. Oh, the drama is dead.
Flipped out. Everything. Oh, yeah.
How are you? Hi, Jim. Oh, Uncle Leon, how are you?
Oh, man. How's the boy?
Good, good. Where? Well, I know my name. Do you know your name?
No.
All right. State your name. What are you doing here?
What am I doing?
You're celebrating.
Tony Tagliarino.
Yes.
And we're here to celebrate your mother and dad's 50th wedding anniversary.
All right.
And Uncle Frank's.
And how far did you drive?
Uncle Frank's. From Louisville, Kentucky, 900 miles.
All right. Now we're canning along here.
I'm your brother.
Remember?
I'm here for the same reason.
And whoop, she's not there. Where'd Mary go?
I was gonna go.
Oh, all right, here. Say something.
State your name and what are you doing here? And how far did you come?
Say my name.
Yes.
This is my brother.
She came 20 miles.
This is my sister-in-law, Sonia. Don't go so fast. But that's enough.
And that's Terry's here.
How do you like the way she's pulling the camera off your son? That's enough. All right, you want to say anything?
This is my cousin,
Joe. We've already met him.
And I haven't seen him in a
long time. They're been long. About 5, 6 years.
Been
20 years since I've seen him and your other room, Sammy.
Yeah, just look at him, we look alike now.
That's true.
Oh, we gotta go into business together. You see us on business and put out all our commercials.
The salami cousins.
Ben and Jerry's
lasagna.
Really, you should make like a pizza or something.
Sausage. Chuck and Tony's sausage.
All right, we're off track here. Wait a minute, let's go down the table. All right. Yes, Sonia? Sonia, do you want to say anything?
This is my husband, Jim.
It's my boss, Anita. Excuse me. I am a stock boss.
Jim works for me.
And I'm happy as I can put the little bottles on the shelf, and I'm happy, happy.
Keep smiling. Where are all the free samples?
Jim, what herbs are you taking? What herbs does she have you on?
Pardon me?
You don't know where a sample is.
You gotta speak up. I can't hear you either.
Where is the store?
Tap my father on the shoulder.
On the beach?
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
That's what you need. These are the girls in the spring bikini song.
Okay, here.
If you drink herbs like this, you'll look like me.
Oh, I am. How are you?
That's the man that's 85 and he's 50. 21st.
All right, you're moving in, Mom.
Wedding, 21st.
Okay, here, Anita, I gotta give you the camera so you can do the other side of the table.
Hey, Charles. Now you're Sammy. Sammy, you're on.
Yeah, do Sam. Pick up over at Sam.
Or what do I touch?
That's right.
Yeah, that's four-way photo and wide angle. What makes it go? You gotta talk.
Just like you.
Uncle Jim.
The worst thing is to say is that I have to pretend. That's the worst thing to say.
Put the cap on the
glass. No.
my wife.
Uncle Leon. Aunt Lou, you're supposed to talk. Oh, really?
But I'm glad to be here.
Ash is going to give you some pills for that.
I was just going to say, come to my room. What, get the room number from him. He's a Spencer himself. Okay, Gary.
Hi.
Can't focus you in. There we go. There they are.
Happy 50th.
Down that way.
Happy 50th anniversary and happy birthday, Uncle
Frank.
Glad to be here. I'm just glad to be here.
Okay, Lloyd?
Ditto. I missed the wedding. Got there for the 50 years later. That's pretty good.
That's an excuse.
I was away at school when they were married.
Oh, okay.
Was I at the wedding? I bet I was.
You were at the wedding?
Yeah.
How could you be born?
Yes, you were. You're over 50, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
I didn't know
that. Are you real? Oh, yes, because you're.
Oh, my gosh. She's back. That's right. She was a baby.
All right, now what do we do?
What?
Is she still running? Are we still running?
Yeah, shut it off.
Hey, Mary, did I tell you about
I thought he was going to say something.
Tomorrow.
Do you want to say anything?
I'll say
did you order that cake?
What Anita said.
Is that for all of us?
Say something, Anita.
Nobody else wanted to say anything, so I'm really happy that everybody came for my mom and dad's I hope you all enjoy yourselves while you're here. We can catch up a lot with so many years. Furthermore,
we're having a sale.
Everything's 15% off.
Right. Look, we have a very special going on.
I'd like to say something. Since my sister said something, I will say something. I would like not to be preempted. Nothing has changed. Nothing is different. Welcome.
Hello. Okay, Marion. Tomorrow night, man.
You're older. You're next.
I'm older. All I can say is... 10 hours to come here. No, I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to see everybody, and I wish mom and dad well one.
All right.
This is a tough act to follow. Well, happy anniversary. And 50 more.
Would you like to say something, Gary?
No, just whatever you say is fine with me. Nice to be here.
I want to thank everybody for coming.
All right.
And especially Tony, because he invited himself because he wanted to be here.
He's the only one out of here.
Why are you saying that?
Really?
Thank you. I'm gonna take this is perfect. This is a perfect size. Hold it, okay? Take here. Take the thick piece right there.
Tony, you're the only person who wants to be here.
Okay, let's pass this down.
Tomorrow is the day to celebrate. So I'm not going to give you a speech now. I thank you for coming.
Tomorrow.
And I appreciate all of you, and the good Lord will take care of all of you. And I'll see you tomorrow. That's when it's 50th tomorrow.
That's when he gets a speech, yeah.
That's not like to be. It's really nice being with you here, you know.
You're not on.
Sonia, it's nice being here with Sonia. Sonia.
I really have to get used to this. There you go. Okay.
Sonia. Say something.
I'm enjoying myself. It's a terrific weekend. And we should do it again.
We'll have more 50ths.
More 50ths.
Gary?
Marion, it's just
absolutely. You need to move your hand.
It's absolutely wonderful being with you here. I enjoy looking at you. It's very inspiring seeing your mother and father and how inspirational they've been in your life, and talking to Charles and Sal and Sonia here. I can't wait till the next anniversary when everyone gets together and Sonia and Sal are going to come visit us and we'll party.
Okay. See you later. Abe, if there's a red light in here, does that mean there's not enough light? Okay. Hi, Steve.
No, Mom. Red, Mom.
What? Okay.
Tired.
Okay. Steve?
Yes, dear.
Say hi to Grandma and Grandpa.
Grandma and Grandpa, soon. I'll be part of the family soon.
Soon? You are the family.
Okay.
Yes.
Want to say anything?
Happy anniversary. Can't believe we made it this long.
Okay, Abe, what do you want to say to Grandma and Grandpa?
Happy anniversary.
Very nice. Frank, you're next. Frank?
What?
Want to say anything to Grandma and Grandpa?
I go with Alana. I don't think they made it this long either.
Can I have this one?
Okay. Yeah.
You ain't changed.
Okay.
Tomorrow, that was a
little. Want to say a few words?
Yeah, no.
We're back to this.
Marion, you're back again.
No. Okay, here. All right, you want to do it?
Just go around, tape some people, ask some questions.
Here. Yes, this is Uncle Jim. Here for the 50th.
He's the guy. He's the guy who gets thrown out of the hotels, isn't he?
He got thrown out of hotels. Oh, don't tell me about it. I don't know.
Hey, Charles, I brought you to the other sport.
Your interview.
I like your shoes.
Go.
This is my godmother, Clara Tor, who I hadn't seen in.
Oh, I haven't seen you in a while.
I was 10.
I think.
Best wishes to Frank and Phyllis.
Very good. And many more.
We don't want to carry it too far. We get to 75. What color is 75?
Oh. Well, say something. It's moving pictures. Yeah. Okay, Rosie.
And I'm glad that you got married, or I wouldn't be here tonight. That you're still married, anyway.
We're recording, Abe. Abe.
Shaking hands with my grandson.
Very good.
Grandma, Grandpa, Uncle Frank, Aunt Anita, Uncle Sam.
I think yours and mine
went on
the same.
Uncle Charlie.
Welcome to my parents' 50th anniversary. I am the warm-up act. And Rosie, my cousin, will back me up after this. After that, we have another show and another show. So don't worry.
Way to go! Here you go!
My disclaimer right off the top is I don't know the words. I make them up as I go. So this is it.
We'll go for that.
This is this, from the student prince, the drinking song.
Oh, my favorite.
Drink, 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 my love, from light and love and from my soul. You will drink with me from eternity. Drink, 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 my love, from all light and love, from this cosmic vine. We will drink from this holy wine, lovingly, lovingly, all of mine. It will drink all the way to the world, into the cosmos, and feel the world. And drink, 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 my love. Drink, 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 my love. Lovingly, lovingly, through all this pain, pain from this life that we live. Drink, 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 and deep love light we will sing. Lovingly, lovingly, all our days. Drink before we end in glee. Drink, 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 lovingly. Each of us hath one song of our life that we sing, lovingly, lovingly, all of our ways, till we end, till we end, that is the end of.
To the couple, and it'll be Ain't They Sweet, okay? Oh, wow. Y'all know this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all gonna do it.
Yeah.
Ain't they sweet as they're coming down the street? Now I ask you very confidentially, ain't they sweet? Ain't they nice? And over once or twice. Now I ask you very confidentially, ain't they nice?
I have no idea yet. What are you doing?
Okay. No, I can only give the anniversary.
You weren't here last night. Now you got to say something.
I'm giving the birthday.
What happened last night when you weren't here?
No, it was no problem that you weren't here, but last night we did this and everyone said something. So do you want to say something?
I would like to say I'm sorry that I missed last night. I wish I would. What would you like to say about last night?
No, not about last night. Last night I filmed everybody and said, say hello and say something to the camera. So just say like, we're from Orlando. Happy anniversary. Okay, you got it?
Okay.
Try it again.
I'm not saying.
Your parents are going to look at this, so you're saying something to them. You guys cannot watch.
He's had too much to drink. We didn't know the routine. I like to say something to Phyllis.
Okay, go ahead.
Phyllis.
I'll be right back.
You're a hell of a woman. And I wish you the rest of your 50 years. It's your turn.
Yeah, we just want to wish you a happy anniversary.
Okay, let's see. This is the anniversary cake?
Another great
I wouldn't do that, too.
This is the birthday cake.
I don't know.
Just wish you much happiness and a beautiful life. We love you.
Very nice. Okay, we'll do a pan of the table. The thing is blinking in here. It might be too dark.
I'm trying to bring out the birthday cake. Can you set our back?
Wait a minute.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Cousine. Cousine, cousine. This is the after-dinner speech. Abraham Lincoln said, "We, all of us, will never escape history. Every one of us, men, women, and children, will never escape history. Here in this room,
never escape history.
We're stuck in history. History. A generation and a generation and a generation are in this room.
What else?
Hey, look at the picture. Mom and Dad, Grandpa and Grandpa, they came back from the old country. Mom and Dad and I went actually to Ellis Island, where they came from, and there was a history. That all of a sudden, all of us sitting in this room, until we got 200 years of history sitting right here. If it doesn't go back any further, it's 200 years of history. Easy. Anyway, I'm here to celebrate my mother and father's wedding. And if I wasn't here, if they weren't here, I was. I certainly wouldn't be here.
All right.
You have an old degree.
And I speak for my brothers and sisters who are sitting here.
No, you don't.
Wait a second. She's going to speak for you.
I'm going to make you speak if you say that. Yeah. Well, get up there and tell them. Get right up there.
Where was I?
Where was
someplace in history.
200 years of history.
You wouldn't be here if
there wasn't.
You weren't there and all that stuff.
Four stars,
Abe Lincoln. It
could be a wedding anniversary.
Watch it, you should use notes.
Hey, Abe Lincoln's here.
Flashcards.
This is an improv.
Well, I'm improv.
This will be the best chair for this.
Maybe you should have someone something.
We need more.
And.
Oh, the toast.
Okay, I'm the toast. Everybody should get a glass.
Everybody got a glass? Mary, you gotta use your water. I got one. You gotta use your water.
Cheers.
Mom and Dad.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Cheers and wonder.
Salute.
I would like to thank my parents for a wonderful 50 years, which I haven't gotten to yet, but my brother is about to, and for all their help and their love.
There you go.
Frankie.
Frankie.
Well, a lot's already been said, but all I want to say is that we wish you a lot of love, all our love, and thank you for everything you've done for us.
I did it last. The best of health and
thank you. Happy birthday.
Saucer.
Well, I'll have my two grandsons blow the candle.
Sammy.
Come on, Frankie. Come on, Frankie.
Al,
your granddaughter. Go blow the candle.
Okay, a special happy birthday song.
All right, we'll go over there.
Happy birthday just for you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. May all of you come true. When you blow out the candle, keep one glow. It is the essence of your smile wherever you go.
Now that all of my children have expressed their sentiments, I must add mine to my children, my grandchildren. There they are. This is an occasion.
Light the cherry, Grandma.
That is very close to my heart. And it's an occasion that all my relatives, I hope they feel the same way that I do. And may God bless all of you.
Thank God for the grandkids.
And may God bless all of you. And I mean it sincerely, and good health and a lot of luck to all of you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Well, we can take these off for
No, they stay on there.
Yeah, I guess there's nothing like a video. Who's sitting where?
Oh, he's the client. Max is. Oh, whose drink is this?
They're all the same.
Oh, you mean you just made them for people?
Yeah.
Well, it looks bad. You know why? We had put everything on the table to see what it was.
That's right. You want to bring it
up? It would have been like hiding there.
I know for me, I was cutting and chopping and spooning, and I really thought,
Mom, eat with us.
What kind of rice did you have?
Broken out English.
Also from?
Because you were eating. Max Schrodt is doing a narration. And we have to think Batman. And that's about all.
And flowers.
And
water.
Are
you in the kitchen?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Martin, do you want
to
do that?
What?
Just cut up some celery and carrots and put cheese and stuff going. And I'll do the dishes.
I'll do the dishes.
And I need to take a shower.
Okay, and Bruce can start with the, he can grate the cheese. Where's your cheese? And he can grate all this. Okay.
There,
well,
do it one or two ways.
Beautiful table.
Fine.
Nora, you got the red glasses.
Yeah. Huh?
You got the red glasses out. In your honor.
Now it's, that means recording. I know you want it to stop. Just press it and it'll be on standby.
But how do you
want
them?
Well, don't let it run when you're just walking around with it. Make it stop. You know what I mean?
But it's blurry.
Here. Oh, I see. Stop it. Stop it.
Recording.
Here, you gotta leave this up. Get your hand out of there. Why do you have your hand there, honey?
No, I don't know.
There.
Martin,
right.
Do you realize that these things with the cheese say keep me refrigerated?
They can't be refrigerated?
It says keep me refrigerated.
After open or?
I don't know.
Let me talk to you. Stop. Stop.
Stop it.
Hello.
Open your email.
Nobody wants my oatmeal?
Let me see the back of your shirt.
Back of my shirt?
Yeah. The big dog.
Big dog.
Whoa. Hey, man.
Careful. Wait, what are you doing? Why don't you ask somebody when it's too big? Yeah.
You know, I hope we have enough two heads of lettuce. I hope it's enough. Well, the kids don't eat a lot, though.
No. Mommy eating in the kitchen with her big cheeks, going like an Uncle Sam.
Who was just on the phone?
Abe.
Yeah?
I see camera.
Are they not coming?
It's on. How much are they left?
I don't care. Whatever's easy.
You know, I don't just because the lettuce is growing down here, but it was really sandy. Sandier than I remember. Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. It's almost like it was homegrown lettuce just being taken right out of it. Mm-hmm.
You know what, Abe? You should just go for it. The longer you sit there and look at it, the more anxiety you create in yourself.
Go to the house or the blinds.
Here, go get it.
Oh, you.
James, don't!
Smile.
Why don't you guys make a movie?
Want some Marty's porridge?
No, thank
you.
What?
Would you like some of Marty's porridge?
Where are you?
Look, right here.
Oh.
Marty Doctor's porridge.
Keep it half.
Mm-hmm.
See you later. Spying on Dad. Oh, we had that going. Talk to the camera, right?
Like boom, ba boom.
Walk like a dinosaur.
Can you use that now?
What?
Can you use that now?
Sure.
Yeah.
Catch me first. Well, say goodbye, all right? Say bye.
Huh?
Say bye.
Bye.
Adios. I'm sorry. Well, there goes our chances. Right.
It's, I don't like sharp cheese. I think because my mother likes it.
And four cheese. Did she order that?
Hey.
Did she order that, Mom?
No, she didn't order it. But you know what? I'm sorry, it was no.
Frank. Give me some dirty look.
Are you running that?
Yeah.
Yeah. You like it. Yeah, all right.
funny? Do funny things. What do you do funny?
I think I'll get a video.
Signing off. See ya.